national champion, Olympic silver medalist, the current world champion, and the one who is setting the standard in ladies figure skating. Here is 18-year-old Michelle Kwan. She is skating to The Fate of Carmen, choreographed by Nori Nickel. Opening her program with a triple lutz double toe. She's been struggling with this in practice. Just scratchy on the landing.
Very determined.
Into a triple toe loop. Nice. This is a new program for Michelle. She's very motivated by her music. She puts a lot of importance on that. Signature spiral in the spiral sequence. And it's not just her jumps or spins that are setting the standard for ladies figure skating today. It's the entire package that Michelle puts on the ice.
The hardest thing for a skater to do is introduce the new short program every year, and she's done that, done it well, all the elements intact.
Michelle Kwan gets a nice hand from the audience. We'll see what the judges thought of her short program when we come back after this. The Bank of America Center, where Michelle Kwan is waiting for her mark.
5.8.
And the triple lutz here went straight up with tight legs. As she started to lean at the end, it didn't give her much speed for the double toe. A little scratchy, but she did complete it. No deductions.
First set of marks, all 5.8s.
Very solid marks right across the board. Again, a new program being debuted here. She feels comfortable with it. It only gets better from here on in. And look at these scores.
5.9s. We're so used to seeing this from Michelle in the presentation scores. Better than passing marks from the judges. They liked her new short program.
And she's such a perfectionist. It just shows that she would never show up at a competition like this anything less than totally prepared. What a champion.